Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video, I want to share about Global Lab Update for 26 November 2020. Okay, before I share about this Global Lab Update, special thanks to all my membership for direct support via Patreon, Karya Karsa, or YouTube membership. And also my current member, Lots, Zekru, Dubia Dud, Lee Cham, Spartan Guild from NA Server, Jimmy Snake, Doki, Jack, Elion, Transcester, Donut as Gold member, and also all my Silver and Bronze member. Thank you so much for all your direct support. This will make Chris Poly Channel running and growing more faster. And if you want to join my membership to support me directly, you can go to any platform for Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. I already put link for this membership on this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for Patreon link. As you see, this is Global Lab website for 26 November 2020 update. Okay, first feature update, they just add Hadum Altar Imp as new Hadum Grinding Zone at Serendia Region. Actually, this new Hadum Imp Altar in this area, as you see, there are new icon for 260 epic grinding zone. This is recommended for 2-player party. As you see, this is my clip when I go to this area. This Archmover become different. And at this area, you will find this new flag. And at some level, when we killing this monster around this flag, the Starback will appear. And this Hadum Imp monster will drop this trash loot that worth around 16,000 silver each piece. But as always, this loot still can be changed in future, and they still working to update this Hadum Grinding Zone in future. Okay, next update about auto skill for land mount. In future, when you use horse, camel, elephant, donkey, or peridot pet wagon, as you see when I riding this horse, this interface on top of this horse HP have some new icon. You can check this button to use auto skill for your mount. And as you see, my horse just use sprint automatically. But this is still not working for auto pet. It just goes straight into the front. But if you move without using auto pet, you still can use this auto sprint and control it using your mouse. I think this is still under development before this feature apply on live server. Okay, next feature update, they will reorganize Patrigio Black Market. They will add new various accessory that just released previously. And also Patrigio will offer you some advanced offer from plus 20 until plus 100. And also Chapter's Bundle Stone, Supreme Cooking Utensil and Supreme Alchemy Tool, Falk's Cry Bundle, Crystal Extraction Tool, and Elion Tier Box. And also this Patrigio NPC will not offer you Sigil Necklace, Blueware Molar Earring, Tree Spirit Belt, Witch Earring, Mark of Shadow, and also Weapon Boss for specific class. But for boss weapon, they still maintain their weapon box, and also any defense gear boss. As you see, this is for example, when I trying to this Patrigio NPC, he just offer me advice offer plus 20 for 21 million silver. But I think this price is random. And also the Supreme Cooking Utensil for 820,000 silver. Okay, next for class balancing. For this week, there are no class balancing. They just fix some issue for Sorceress, Ranger, and Striker. Okay, next update about Arsha server Chaos Rift. If you watch my Global Lab update for 12 November 2020, at this time, they just announced this Chaos Rift for Arsha server, and they just update this Chaos Rift will appear at Thronewood Forest, Tun Kuta, Givin Rasya Temple, Star End, Forest Ronaros, and Manchaum Forest Grinding Zone. And more monster will appear from this Chaos Rift if more player gather around it. And also they just increase this Ancient Spirit Dust that can be obtained from this Chaos Rift. Okay, next about farming. In future, they just add this random mall that can be appear when you do farming content. Actually, this mall is same like our previous Thanksgiving event that I show you in this video. And this mall will appear with higher probability if you using higher grade seed. And when you killing this mall, you can get byproduct from farming and also material for attempting Awakening Dream Horse and some blackstone, either weapon or armor. Okay, next future update about converting loot scroll to become point. If you watch my previous week Global Lab update at 20 November 2020, they just announced this feature update to convert your loot scroll to become point. So this is like Aegris Favor. But in this week Global Lab update, they just announced this maximum point is 1 million point. And also when you turn on and use this option, you will got 5 minute cooldown before you can switch to another option. This cooldown also apply when you want to turn it off. And I think another point is same like last week update. And also they just update some content for family pack. You can put Sakatu Seal, Red Seal, Shining Medal of Honor, Old Moon Grand Prix Coin, Peridot Leaf, Aquila Coin, Yona Fragment, and Black Spirit Cloud. on this family bag, and also if you put any food on your family bag, you can use it for refuel your ship ration. And next about Old Moon Grand Prix, they just update some feature on recent horse track, like corrected some checkpoint, put barricade at some location, and also move some NPC on this track. And next feature update about monster, especially for boss guild giant monster, they just improve this guild boss giant monster to become more stronger, and also increase its loot. And also for guild boss ancient pulturum, they just improve it with some tower that will appear when encounter this ancient pulturum guild boss. And if this tower appear, you must destroy it in 1 minute before this ancient pulturum success to cast powerful attack. And if you success to destroy all this tower, this ancient pulturum will paralyze for some amount of time, and that time will be great chance to give this ancient pulturum guild boss more damage to kill it faster. And if you success to kill this new ancient pulturum, this guild boss ancient pulturum will give you greater loot than before. In future, if you grinding at Hysteria Ruin, if more people grinding at this Hysteria Ruin area, probability to activate this tower will increase. And for user interface, in future they will add this Black Spirit Rage setting to be able to save on your preset skill, so you don't need to setting this Black Spirit Rage setting when you change your skill preset. And last feature update about mount, they will fix appearance for Dreamy Arduan when die in air, especially for its wing. Okay guys, that's it Global Lab update for 26 November 2020. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.